Here we go. This matchup. I like human versus undead though. Although, you know, I never win. At least it's interesting. You have some goals to work towards. Okay, Echo Isles, Bushy for team baselane. And TexasTuxedo for clutch or kick, right? What's this? This is like crit graveyard. Oh. I'm smelling one base crypt lord. I wonder if some like good player has been willing to share his thoughts on what to do against Crypt Lord. For the humans out there struggling. I don't really know what to do. I read a Gordon Harbour article where TH made a statement and he said that it should be like breakers, griffins, flying machines. That's the army. And like no expansion. I think. I don't know. Alter going up. Hero should be training for Mr. Bushy. Man. Think they can switch it up like this as well. Now you can't go griffins because they're just going like a lot of fiends. That just like, you know, eats griffins. Third farm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. The three militia. The greed. Let's go. Scout coming out. Oh, but this is a very late Death Knight, not a Crypt Lord. Interesting. I never see this. Might work out though. The three militia. Problem solved. No tech yet. Now though. Here we go. Go, 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 go. No, no. Oh, he's expanding. He has to, right? Get the farm, dude. Yeah, let's go. Mr. Spider. And now the Death Knight is... Oh, no. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, he's gonna get most of it. Level 2, let's go. Man, the balls. The balls to do this. Not as a first camp, but as a second one. He crept the green. Let's move up to the ogre here. Is this a tech? No, no, he went for the fourth farm. I saw that. Yo, this is slow. This might pay off for Texas. Bunch of creeping. I'm just gonna tab for a second. Yeah, okay. We're good. Dude, the expansion isn't even up yet. The safest expansion could turn out to be the most... I don't know. But you should have seen him, right? He went up there with a footman. Saw a bunch of fiends and a late DK. Here we go. Expansion creep. 5 peasants, which is fine. No pressure so far. This take is... it's taking right now. But it doesn't have the gold to put down the expansion. Yeah, it does. Of course. Of course I was looking at down the player's goal. Level 3 for DK? No. Soon though. It's getting there. A tech. Okay, Archmage. Moving out. He wants to see what's up. Continued creeping, I like it, I like it. Texas no. He's gonna go for the middle here. No way Bush is gonna spot that. No, he's walking to the base. Could he be clueless? We shall see. This is crap. Hey.
A player's forces are under attack.
Okay. Orkin coming up. Sorry, that was my brother. Paying me a visit. Oh, here we go, four fiends. This is a push. Is the fan ready? Maybe. Priest dies. Some damage on the fiends. This is a low footman count. Oof. Ah, here's the defend. Ooh, the bounce. He survives. 20 HP. That would have definitely died. Shop, standard stuff. Lumber mill. Perfect. Vault is here. Should go get level 3, dude. Is there yeah, his second hero is coming here. Just creep, 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 creep. Let's go. More creeping. How's the lumber looking for our dear human player? Turn off. No towers coming up. Here's one. No peasant production on the expansion here. You usually do that. A bit of a slip, level 3 for Death Knight now. Lich coming out is looking pretty good. I think. AM is allowed to be aggressive though. And the towers are coming up. So soon this expansion will be basically really hard to kill. Five fins. Might be pushing, I think they do that. I mean, if there's something that I would teach new undead players to do, I'll be pressure the human from the get-go. Even if you get punished, most of the time it works splendidly. I know because I lose to it. You can take my word for it. Still low footman count here. Double barracks, we see the tech here, Mountain King is coming. Two towers in the on the expansion. None in the main. The teleports here. But this should be extremely preventable. I think Texas is in a good spot to or get elementals. He is chasing. That's fine too. Is it tier 3 yet? No. Three towers.
A player's forces are under attack.
Mountain King is out. This is an issue. Statues here, what is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fiends. That's a lot of fiends. He's at 50. Our human friend is at 40. I mean, if I played expansion, I would say GG. I'd say I'd win. Confident, I know, but you know, I think I'd play these games. Like, eventually the death ball is too powerful for him. You have to stop it somehow. This is looking pretty sour for the human player, I have to say. Lich level 2 with coils has no army basically. Tier 3 should be finishing soon though. It's pumping out some more footmen, which is nice. Normally you would get a... a Sanctum. But footmen are good. They're okay. They're pretty good. Fiend falls. Ooh, Coil Nova to the Archmage. TP. So it should be here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Oh, nice move, moving on the undefended, basically. Main, instead of the... This is the move. This is well played by Texas. Abusing the fact that he didn't tower up his main. I think that's pretty... He's in a pretty good spot right now, I would say. Archmage has another TP, that's it, so... Take this fight. Call your fiend. Good. Perfect. Here we go. Nice, bro. Pressure the heroes. Let's go. Knights should be coming. That's two of them. It doesn't have an orb, which is... That kinda sucks. To be frank. Okay, knights are coming. A gyro. Hey, Texas ain't making any... Oh, Death Knight in... He has a greater healing now. Yeah, you have to put pressure. Come on. You got this. You can fight. Go. Okay, destroyer in the air. Nice greater, but you have to move. Moving back. Come on. Okay, oh, death pack, no way. Sick. You can afford it with the fiend count. Coil. Yeah. Statues. Is it producing? Yo, it's producing worms. No way. Okay. I'll take it. Look, worms are pretty nasty if you don't know what Dragonhawks are. We're going frosty. I don't think flying machines kind of suck versus worms. So if he goes like, oh, I have 8 knights. You know. Kind of sucks versus worms. But the paladin's out. The king is level 1. But that's kind of to be expected, I guess. Yo. With an attack upgrade? I guess that's customary. Kills the pig. Is gonna... Oh, the bones. Nice. We have 3 knights, 3 gyros. 4-1-1 versus 4-3. No third hero yet. Oh, and the expansion. I like this. Good shit, Texas. Let's do this. This has a micro the Wyrm, somehow. Or the bolt on the Wyrm, and it pressures the paladin here. You have to coil the... You can't lose. Well, fiends are gonna die immediately. Yeah, I mean, the knight production is still on its way. It's getting there. Paladin falls. Wyrm ain't dead. Soon, though. I don't think he has a... Oh, the bolt. He has a TP though, he bought it. Okay, Wyrm falls. That's level 2 for the mount, okay. You need mass to beat mass. Okay, let's look for aviary here. No aviary.
A player's forces are under attack.
Look, aviary just shuts this down. We're counting on the fact that Texas isn't going to fight Dragonhawks. Oh dude, is it, he lost his Death Knight, oh no. I calls it. GG. Man. I don't know, I never played from the other perspective, but it was looking pretty good there for a while, maybe. That was sad. I like the weird move though, that's respectable. We take those. He was only a couple of centuries old, yeah. Alright, cool first game. No Crypt Lord, which is also commendable. In these dire times. I wonder if the game name is... There is... Is this... Oh, this is from... Yeah, okay, okay, okay. Let's try to find a second one. Let's see if they at me or something. Go to the intermission screen. Wow, I updated it. I got all of this like... how do you say this? What are they? Like screensavers? When I bought Warcraft 2 on Good Old Games. This one, the file name was Grunt Wins, which was pretty funny to me. I guess they're discussing rulings regarding map choice. I still don't know how that works. If everything is decided like beforehand, or if you do it just like... I'm pretty sure we've gotten different versions as well, so step it up, admins, step it up. Maybe they are taking a break, I don't know. I'll add them. I'm asking what's up here. Oh, I should charge my phone. There we go. GNL 1, okay. I think this is Texas host. GNL. Amazonia, okay, I'll switch the screen for you guys. Okay, I'll join as a spectator. Here we go. Bunch of new faces in the GNL, it seems like. I don't recognize these guys. But it's good. I think that's good. It's a fun little event we got going here. Yeah, I'm casting. Number one NA caster, yeah. I'm straight out of Sweden. It's Saturday night. Have I only been casting like reasonably timed American games? North American games? We all good. I tried. Okay, here we go. Game 2, Amazonia. First one was on Echo Eyes. Let's see if we have some change in strategy. Does the human dare to expand on this map? I sure don't. I'm a coward. I am a coward. Ah, fast halter. I guess it's like a thing Anders do on Echo Isles. That's kind of a shitty map for them, as far as I know. Like, how do you fill this empty void in casting when you're casting Warcraft 3 early games? This looks like a fast DK, pretty standard. As for now. And if it's doing that, I'm smelling another Death Knight coming. Let's see here. What here is it gonna be? We already know that it's gonna be an Archmage. Look, I'm gonna call it. Boom. Archmage. No problem. Is Bushy gonna expand? I'm really curious. Alas, it's not. We haven't gotten that far yet. Scout. Guard. Ghouls. Looking good. And the infamous Lightning Shield, let's go. There we go. Death Knight spots the footman here. Positioning the Archmage, very nice. Not spending the gold. But that's fine. Death Knight moving out here. Maybe he should be able to get Bandit. Never mind, no bandit. It dies level 2 for the Archmage here. What do undeads take? Like right about now? Ooh, it goes for the greedy coil there. Hopefully the. Ooh, no, this is dangerous. You should definitely be trapped here, unless Bushy messes this up somehow. This is distracting though. No fourth farm, no tech. This might pay off. I mean, worst case scenario, he TPs, right? Or he doesn't. I would be fine with dying here. Yeah, this is fine. Good call. Unfortunate, but no, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, no, 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 it's fine, just remake the DK, it's fine, it's fine. My boy hasn't teched yet. I think he's gonna try to expand though. Although there's no. Oh, okay, here's the fourth farm. Poor guy. Poor guy. I think it's fine to just like float there with your DK. The coil on the peasant was nice, I like that. But eventually you have to be able to pressure the expansion creep as well, so I'm not really sure what you do resource wise. Hmm, going for more XP, not hurrying with the expansion here. Oh, he techs. For farm tech with a lumber mill. This is a one base thing. Interesting. And a blacksmith. So this should be rifles. Hmm. Tech looking good. He's getting level 3 though. How do you approach this as an undead player? The one base human playstyle. I guess just like try to creep as best you can. I mean, if Archmage gets to 3-2 quickly, then I don't know.
The player's forces are under attack.
And it gets pretty spicy, right? But I guess you can creep alongside him. This is a pretty unforgiving map though. I hear it comes, 4-footman. He's checking the creeps. But Texas did a good job. He crept those. Tex looking okay. And Tex is finished for Texas. But it's man, I'm unsure of these timings. It was so long ago I played human. I really don't pay attention to what the undead is doing, like, specifically. So, I don't know. We'll get some mid camp. Nice. Mr. Bush is very passive here with level 3. But he's getting a lot of experience, which is totally fine. He's trying to find. I think he's trying to find Texas here. Ah, level 3. 3 fiends, 3 skeletons, level 3. Footies have the fun. I don't think I. I'm unsure about the split, but it's pressuring the Archmage. Which is usually the go to. Mountain King about halfway. Lich out. I don't think he got the fan. Okay, one coil left, I think. Nice. Hopefully the rifle dies. Ooh, with the oh the Nova's here. Let's go. Move, 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 move. Again, no coils. Mountain King is here. This could get dangerous for the undead. Another footman. Yo, fiends should be falling right now. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, okay. Bushy up on point with the Macri here. Double sanctum. Ooh, this fiend should fall. I think it's dub. No. No, 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 no. Two fins down. Maybe even three. That really sucks. that really sucks. You don't want to be in that position. Pay attention to your mana, people, it's very important.
A player's forces are under attack.
Human has free reign. This is very hard to contest with the limited army size of Texas here. But he's creeping the other side, it's good. He's not trying something spicy like I would, like going aggressive or something. Tier 3 should soon be finishing. No tier 3 tech from our dear friend Bushy, which is interesting. He managed that eventually. He's going into a breaker army. Breakers work, definitely, but I think they can get they get severely countered by abominations, like, immediately. Just like, oh, fuck, I lost. Shit. That's kind of the feeling you get when you get, when you go breakers. One gun upgrade. But it's going breakers. Okay, three obsidians. A Dark Ranger, nice. Like, the exclusion of a Paladin as well, This should be level 3 for the mounting. No, it no. Almost. Ooh, and it gets the Peasants. Damn. This is huge. Yeah, you kinda have to remake those. I don't think he gets the fight either. No, we have to like TP now. Or very soon. Mountain King is level 3, he claps only the Death Knight. Yeesh. It's a straight coils to the Archmage. It's like, it's like, oh, he TP's out. Okay. Save. Ah, nice. Okay, if someone accuses me of not cheering for the undead player here, then I don't know. I don't know. I think I'm fair. Clap on the MK. He does have a great mana pot, though. Did he see the breaker? Okay, I wonder what Texas is thinking about Bush's special strat here. More farms. When the pest is five on lumber, yeah. It's not too bad, but it's still and Texas just launching here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Three statues. He morphed the destroyer here. What's left? It's like the merc camp here. This and the red camps. That's what's left. I don't think Bush is gonna get this paladin this game. This is some. Ooh, a great mana pot. Perfect. No, he leaves it! Don't leave it! No! No. You can fight this, come on. Nice. Does any of them? Okay, this should get picked up. Yeah, okay. Damn, that's that sucks. that's... Oof. Okay, so the bolts... on the priest, perfect, nice. Nice prioritization. Skeletons coming. Coil the Fiend, good. Ooh, the clap. Ouch. Attack breaker rifles? How do you sustain this? Okay, the Mountain King is definitely not out of mana since he has two greater mana potions. This is fine. Coil it. Let's go. Nice. Alright, it falls. Ouch. I don't move the goose in. You stay in your base. It's a very safe place. Very, very safe place. Is he trying for a second expansion? Is this a good idea? Texas is banking right now. No, no, defend your base. This might work out. Look, he has a lot of resources, but if he's going on for the expansion, he can't afford to like push supply. Just TP is fine. Ooh, but he's losing a lot of fiends. Breaker down. Like, honestly, any kill for Texas right now. Ooh, destroy. Man. Who cares about the altar? Get in there. Ooh, Bolter Hero. I don't know about that one. Oh, finally an abomination. Finally. No, get rid of the fiends though. Okay, priest down. Ooh. Eh? Does he have the coil? No, I guess not. Still fine. Just go for it. No. Okay, good. Good. Ooh. I think this Lich just smoked. ITPs. You call? No, don't call. The 2-0 for our friend Bushy. Okay, that's it. I don't think Texas was far away, like at all. Not at all. Just need some more confidence, some more. A bit more confidence. And you have that game.